Subscribe to Business of Cinema. Click the bell icon for all updates.
Witnessed. I have never seen this kind of exhilaration, this level of anticipation for a feature film ever. And I've been in the movies over 2.5 decades now. And it's spectacular to see Mr. Rajamouli's vision exude the way it has on celluloid. The first part created worldwide energy and stir. And the conclusion, Bahubali, the conclusion is touted to be the most anticipated film that our cinema has ever produced. Not only is it the biggest feature film, but the energy that the first film had, the actors that emerged as iconic, and everything associated with the film has been nothing but on an extravagant and a large scale. And we feel very honored to present the film to all of you in Hindi. AA Films and Dharma Productions are so proud to present this film to all of you. We can't wait for this film to release on the 20th of April. We couldn't wait to see the trailer. But unfortunately, the trailer was already viewed early this morning because, what do we call it? A technical glitch, which I was trying to sell as a hacking story because I thought it would be more exciting. But actually, it was just a glitch, and we should be honest that that's what happened. Unfortunately, this was going to be like you would have seen it for the first time, but everyone, I presume, has already seen this magnificent and absolutely marvelous piece of cinema that we're going to show you on the big screen in just a second. So I think let's have a viewing first of what I call the most extravagant, the most exceptionally mounted piece of celluloid that Indian cinema has ever witnessed. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Bahubali, The Conclusion. So why did Katappa kill Bahubali is the question that I think the entire universe needs an answer for. And the answer, unfortunately, will only unveil itself on the 28th of April at definitely a theater near you. We're exceptionally honored, privileged to have the cast and the powerful men behind this powerful piece of cinema. And I'd like to invite them on stage. I think the men who put all, I think, their vision into the structuring of a film are the film's producers. And we're very honored to have both of them here. We'd love for Shobhu and Prasad to join us on stage. From Arca Media Works, ladies and gentlemen, Shobhu and Prasad. Anil Thadani, who began the journey with me on this from AA Films. Well, the Clash of the Titans, like you saw, especially in the last frames of the trailer. Beginning with Rana. Rana, who's been a friend and also introduced me to the magnificent world of what Indian cinema is capable of. Rana, thank you. Prabhas. The man himself, ladies and gentlemen, Prabhas in the house. And undoubtedly, the most visionary filmmaker of our times. I'm not only proud to associate with him, I'm honored to meet him, and more than anything else, just like so many people in the world, I'm a bona fide fan. Sir, with respect in my heart, Rajamouli. We're going to open the questions, ladies and gentlemen, to the House. Questions related to, of course, what you just saw would be absolutely wonderful. Everything besides that would perhaps not be as wonderful.
Check. Hi, Mr. Rajamouli. My name is Alok. I'm on your मेरा सवाल आपसे है कि जब पहली बाहुबली आई थी तो शिवलिंग लेते हुए प्रभास के हाथों में हमने देखा था, इस बार हाथी के ऊपर वो वार करते हुए नजर आए थे फर्स्ट लुक में, तो ये किसका आइडिया था और इसके पीछे क्या वजह थी, अगर आप शेयर करना चाहें?
द एलिफेंट,
ओके, उन्हें हिंदी आती है, पिछली बार से ट्रेनिंग हो चुकी
है. आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड बट आई एम अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई कांट स्पीक. The resemblance between that and this, Prabhas, Shivudu carrying the Shivling and you seeing Prabhas on the elephant, is that both of them are the introduction scenes of the hero. So I'm expecting that the kind of goosebumps that Shivling scene has given to the audience in the first part, I'm expecting the same should be happening with the second part as well.
And Prabhas and Rana, आपके friends या family वाले इस trailer के बारे में क्या कह रहे हैं, क्योंकि उन्होंने देख लिया होगा ये trailer अभी तक.
Well, they pretty much had the same thing to say, like what you all have to say. It's obviously overwhelming, and we're very, very blessed to be part of this film.
Prabhas, if you want to say something.
Yeah. My friends and family were like very, very happy. Like some people almost like got tears, and we almost saw it like now this 20th time, and me and Rana still feel getting the goosebumps, and I feel like we should thank Raj again for this film.
Karan, aap apne master touch ke liye jane jaate hain, to is film mein bhi koi aapne input diye 2 ke liye?
Aapne meri film mein dekhi hai, aapko lagta hai ki koi input maine diya hoga is film mein? Meri koi jagah nahi na aukaat hai is film mein input dene layak, bas naam dete hai bahut badi baat hai.
Karan aur Anil Thadani ji, here, here,
ji,
here. करण,
हाँ जी,
हियर,
यस.
ये जो फिल्म है बाहुबली, जो पहली बाहुबली थी, उसने सिंगल थिएटर्स को रिवाइव करने में बहुत बड़ी भूमिका निभाई, तो इस बार आपको क्या लगता है कि सिंगल थिएटर्स में ये फिर उससे भी ज्यादा धमाल मचाएगी या फिर?
देखिए, आई थिंक जैसे मैंने कहा पहले ही जब मैंने इंट्रोड्यूस की फिल्म को, मुझे लगा कि हम बहुत प्राउडली कह सकते हैं कि द मोस्ट एंटिसिपेटेड फिल्म इन इंडिया टुडे इज अ फिल्म नॉट मेड इनहेरेंटली इन द हिंदी लैंग्वेज. बहुत गर्व की बात है कि देर इज अ पीस ऑफ सिनेमा मेड इन आर कंट्री विच वी आर ऑल्सो प्राउड ऑफ, दैट इज रेजोनेटिंग अक्रॉस द कंट्री. सारे देश में जैसे धमाका समझ चुका है हमारी इस फिल्म की वजह से, तो मुझे लगता है कि चाहे वो सिंगल स्क्रीन हो या मल्टीप्लेक्सेस हो, इट्स अ पैन इंडिया फिल्म. और आई थिंक फुल क्रेडिट टू राजामौली सर कि उन्होंने एक ये एक पूरे हिंदुस्तान के लिए नहीं, विश्व के लिए ये फिल्म बनाई है. और जिस तरह की पेशकश है, जिस तरह की प्रेजेंटेशन है, जिस तरह की इमोशनल नैरेटिव और कहानी है, आई थिंक ये हर जगह हो, ये चाहे वो सिंगल स्क्रीन्स हो या मल्टीप्लेक्सेस हो, हर ऑडियंस के लिए बनी है फिल्म. तो रिवाइव तो हम नहीं जानते, क्योंकि ऑलरेडी काफ़ी रिवाइव हो चुके हैं बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल द वेरियस मूवीज हैव बीन मेड इन द लास्ट कपल ऑफ इयर्स. लेकिन इतना जरूर कह पाऊंगे दैट दिस इज हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स अ हिस्टोरिक रन एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, दैट आई कैन अश्योर यू.
हाय राजामौली सर, स्ट्रेट ओवर हियर. First of all, congratulations for the trailer. So you know, in today's time, very few films manage to get a solo release, but Bahubali is not just getting a solo release but also 2 weeks free run. So what do you have to say about that? Do you think the massive success of first part has played a big role in this?
Many things play a role in achieving that one. One I would, as you said, is the massive success of the first part, which people wanted to see, own the film, and they wanted to see the film. So automatically there is so much of interest around the film. So we are getting a solo release, and also it is the planning of Anilji and Karanji that that we are getting that.
We had to solo, do nothing, sir. Release. The first film did everything. Nobody is arriving with Bahubali.
Karan sir, आपके सामने here.
हाँ जी.
आपके right.
मेरे राइट
जी आप या अमित फ्रॉम दन गैंग.
अभी भी मैं प्रिटेंड कर रहा हूँ कि मैं आपको देखा है, मैंने नहीं देखा. कहाँ हो आप?
दिख रहा हूँ मैं.
हाँ, अभी दिख रहा
हूँ. जी हाँ, ये सवाल था कि जो हिंदी फिल्मों के डायरेक्टर्स हैं या फिल्म मेकर्स हैं, वो इस स्केल की फिल्म में कंसेप्चुलाइज कर सकते हैं क्या?
जी, जरूर कर सकते हैं, उन्होंने किया नहीं है लेकिन कर सकते तो पोटेंशियल सबके सबके पास है लेकिन अभी तक किया नहीं है, हुआ नहीं है. आई थिंक डेफिनेटली बाहुबली ने बहुत सारे ऐसे आई वुड से आई थिंक अपॉर्चुनिटीज हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को दिए हैं एंड दिखाया है कि हम ये कर सकते हैं और बड़े पर्दे पे ये कमाल दिखा सकते हैं. एंड आई होप कि इस सीरीज के बाद लोग और भी ज़्यादा इंस्पायर हो जाए. मैं कह सकता हूँ अपने प्रोडक्शन के बारे में मैं बात कर सकता हूँ, बहुत ही ऐसे जवान निर्देशक हैं मेरे कंपनी में जो एक्चुअली बहुत इंस्पायर हुए हैं बाहुबली से. एक्चुअली हर कोई जो नया है और नौजवान है और जिसकी नई आइडियाज़ और एनर्जीज हैं वो सब बहुत इंस्पायर हुए हैं. एंड आई होप दैट दिस ट्रांसलेट्स इनटू मच मोर सिनेमा ऑन दिस मैग्निफिसेंट स्केल. इसके बाद
अगला सवाल राजा मौली सर से था कि सर ये हटप्पा ने क्यों मारा, इसके लिए मतलब कितनी वजहें आप लोगों ने ड्राफ्ट की, रीजंस.
How many theories do I have or how many theories people proposed? I have only one theory, but the number of theories that were proposed by the people are I can't count them. There are so many. For why Kattabba Killed Bahubali, there is only one theory that you are going to watch in the film.
Rajamouli sir.
Sir, ek sawal aur tha bas, ki hali Karnataka, matlab sarkar ne ye kiya hai ghoshna, ki udhar cinema ticket sirf matlab 200 rupaye tak rahenge maximum. Kya idhar bhi hame wo us kisam ka niyam lagu karne ki zarurat hai?
I don't know. You should be answering that.
We are currently in the multiplex that doesn't have that rule. so I think that was pretty much applicable to the rest. No, I don't think there's a rule here. ज़रूर होना चाहिए. ऐसे बहुत चीज़ें हैं लाइफ में जो होनी चाहिए जो नहीं होती ऑन अ डेली बेसिस. वो तो बहुत कुछ होना चाहिए.
राजा मौली सर, स्ट्रेट ओवर हियर,
आपसे मेरा सवाल है, इस पूरी जर्नी में आपके लिए सबसे कठिन क्या रहा और आज दोनों एक्ट्रेसेस क्यों नहीं हैं लॉन्च पे?
दे वर बिजी, बोथ द एक्ट्रेसेस वर बिजी, बट वी आर गोइंग टू गेट both of them and when we come here for the promotions to have one on one interviews, they are definitely going to come. They were busy with other schedules, and the most difficult thing for me on the entire film is keeping the is the interest of the cast and crew, and obviously the interest of the producers also intact, to have the same level of exuberance, same level of energy through a five year period. That was the most difficult thing, but because I had a fantastic cast and crew, they helped me get through it.
Rajamouli sir, the poster behind you has a beautiful tagline: "The boy he raised, the man he killed." Who came up with this idea, and could you elaborate on the thought process behind that tagline?
Obviously, this one was the "Why Kattabba Killed Bahubali." The main thing was we thought of as a theme to the part two. We thought we'll use that throughout in our promotions because that was the most asked question, and we also had that scene in the film where we were shooting some stills, and designer Mr. Jagan, he suddenly, I didn't even tell him anything, he suddenly sent me this image one day, and it was not scheduled. We are not supposed to release anything on that day, but I just couldn't help but just release it, and I came up with the line of having the boy he raised and the man he killed. Thank you. I'm very happy that you liked it.
We welcome the Bahubali 2 team to Mumbai. Here.
Thank you.
Karan here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, hello.
Prabhas Garu, nu kattappani champavu.
Kattappa Prabhas ni champadu.
Elaborated English. Prabhas Garu.
What is the question?
Nu kattappani champavu.
Ma'am, you reverse the whole story. You are asking him that why did you kill Kattappa?
He did not.
you reverse the whole thing, so he will not be able to answer that.
Yeah, because he didn't kill Kattappa. Why did you kill Kattappa? Let's cause a new kind of confusion now. If there was scope for any left.
You know, there is a slickness and a polish to the, particularly to the VFX in this trailer, which is definitely an improvement on the last. I want to know, did any of the story, did any of the writing change based on the feedback, the responses to the first film? You all did have a gap between the first and when you all went back to shoot portions of the second. Did anything change based on how the first was received? What characters people loved? What storylines people perhaps didn't enjoy as much?
Actually, the Bahubali Part 1 and Part 2 are not two separate parts. It's one single story from the beginning till end. Because it was such a big story, we couldn't put the entire thing in one film. We had to split into two parts. So it's one story. So just because the first film has done well, there was not something I can change the story and do anything. The story is there. The characterizations are everything is written. But after the success of the first part, regarding the action sequences, where I had a little bit leeway of tightening them up on upping the antenna on that part, we did something regarding the action sequences where we elaborated them a little bit. But as far as the story is concerned, nothing has changed. Everything is the same, and definitely we put additional effort on the visual effects. The producers put additional money on the studios and gave them additional time to come up with that good visuals that you saw.
Chandramouli,
Mr. Rajamouli,
Chandramouli, this is Jyoti Venkatesh here. Straight. Rajamouli. Sorry.
Thank you. Thank you.
One question to you. That is.
Hi everybody. I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on Facebook.com/businessofcinema.